What's going on, y'all? I'm back now, and I'm gonna finish the rest of this series, and I'm gonna find another game to play. So, hope y'all enjoy the rest of this game. It's been a while. Fuck that.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
All right. I don't know why I had to make me do the phone call, but oh, hell fucking no, bro. I don't bugs, bro. Fuck this. Oh, hell no. I hope. I fucking hate bugs so much. Ooh, that's nice. And now I'm in a safe place, okay. Let's save my game real quick. Really hoping I don't get jumped. fuck this, bro. Dumbass bug. Are you going? Really praying now the bugs are not here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Wow, damn, okay. Damn! What the fuck? How? All my fucking ammo. Oh, I'm literally about to die. Those bugs are wild, what the hell? Bet. Just gonna dip under here.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Well, I wish I could just stay in here, but I'm probably about to go get jumped by more fucking bugs, so here we go. I'm about to just run for it. 3, 2, 1.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh, hell no. No! She's gone, luckily. Not being chased, which is good. So, let me just do this real quick. Hold up. Here we go. I'm just gonna go through here. Really bother me that much, to be honest, right here. Those worm looking fuckers. I'm gonna have a shotgun out just in case. Really hoping there's no bugs under here. Mitch was not there before. Where was not there? I'm just gonna crank this right here. Guess I would have to guess. I gotta go outside. Not the save point way, but the other way. So yeah, it's the only place I haven't explored yet is over there. So I'm guessing I have to get something from there. And we'll dip before I get jumped and almost die again. God damn it. Fuck up. Ow, damn, oh shit. No. You feel them, bro? Where are they coming from? Fuck off. I'm actually gonna die. No, I'm actually gonna die. I'm dead. Don't let them kill me. They kill me. Actually, oh my god. No, I'm fucked. No, fuck this. Am I actually not? Oh my god. What's all in there? Need to recap real quick. I'm gonna stop this. Hold on. So, I got in a situation to where I kinda got stressed out, so I stopped the recording. And we're just gonna start from here. But I found a heel in the sink, so I'm good now. For now, at least. Please, no more bugs. I don't have any shotgun ammo either. Oh, no, not again. We're not doing this. Okay, you know what? Come on, please work. Okay, but that was close. I almost fucking got shitted on by bugs. I would just stop recording. Like, I'm not gonna die. Just to be sure, just in case I die by some type of bug, because I don't fuck with them. Swear to God. Better not do it. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. She's upset. What the fuck? I'm gonna go up. Who's upstairs? Wait. Maybe I should try. I don't got no ammo. I'm gonna use this. I die. It's whatever. Oh shit. Fuck this. I swear to God. Bitch. What? Whoa. Go away. No. Ow, bitch. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. Oh shit. I gotta run. Die, bitch. Okay.
Oh my God, it's a little kid.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I don't really got any ammo. Fuck. What? I swear I hear humming. Fuck that. Babble. Give me. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. I did not sign up for this. Thank you guys for... No, I'm fucking around. Nah, but for real, though. If I gotta face her... I don't got no ammo. I'm so dead. I am so dead. I'm so fucked. Any more fucking bugs out here? It looks like there is. Anything else wanna fucking jump me? What's this? I don't really need it. So I need a... Step back in here. Open! Damn. Stop yawning. And manual. Please do not let me get jumped. Okay. Thank you again. Really, really, really appreciate it. But I gotta really go in here. Like, I don't want to. But I have to. Now I'm hearing shit. Okay. I don't got no heals either. So, I'm is that bugs? Good. No bugs. Drop down, let's hope nothing happens. Okay. I'm okay at the moment. Better not. Nothing that jumps out. Ooh. I can actually use that. I'm not gonna run. Because I don't know what would happen then, so. Locked. Oh, okay. Oh, God. What if I do this? Huh, works for me. I can also, I guess, just do that then. Yep. Okay. I think I'm ready to go to the next spot. Oh fuck.
Don't you worry none.
Bitch. Fuck this. Fuck. Oh shit. Ah, damn, not the finisher move. Bitch. Oh, no. Unlock, unlock, unlock. Go, 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 go. Close it, hold it. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, I thought that was her. Fuck. Fuck your stomach. Oh, shit. Where'd she go? Oh no, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. Good job, that would drop. Oh, where'd you come from? No. Dodge. Fuck your stomach. The fuck is it? What are you doing? Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Oh! Bitch! What the fuck are you doing?
You got nowhere to go now!
You got nowhere to go, boy!
Listen. Handgun. I don't even think handgun's gonna do nothing, really. Get off the wall. Is she dead? Did I kill her? No? Yeah, I was gonna say, if I killed her, I usually, it's easy to solve. Where's she at? Where's she at? What the fuck? You're gonna have a seizure again? No, no, not that move. You better not do that move. Don't do it. Don't you dare fucking do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Stay up there. Oh shit. Okay, well listen, we can talk about this. Fuck off. You dead? No. Damn. How much is it gonna take to kill your ass? What the fuck? Boop. You're gonna burn. Burn. Where are you running? That's unfair. That's so mean. What is up with you in that window? Like, damn. Bop. Hit you in the stomach. Again. No, 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 no. Not the signature. Anything but that. Okay, I'm out of shotgun ammo. Hold up. No, okay, get the... Where the fuck did she go? She leaped and then... Where are you going? We're not fighting up there, dumbass. What are you doing? We're not. Where the fuck? Okay, so, I don't know where she went. So, Minecraft one. Oh, shit. I'm definitely probably. Great. Great, great. And she's not at the window. So, I don't know where she's at. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa. Yeah, she's near. No way, bro. Upstairs? Oh, there she is. Come here. You're not gonna burn. Like, you're burning. You're not dead. But I'm about to run out of ammo, so, like, you seriously gotta die. Okay? But, like, come here. Come here. Somersault. Hey, damn! Okay. Dead? No? Listen. Chill out. This. More handgun? Oh, your window again. Okay. Stop leaping. Ow! Ugly. Oh, that's it. I'm sick of your ass. Come here. No. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. You bitch. I have no. Out the window. She's upstairs. There's the bugs, yep. I'm gonna drop down here. Yep, there she is. Yep. There. Let's die already, like. No one cares. Just go. Go. No one cares. No one cares. Die. 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 Are you finally dead? Oh shit. I think she's dead. No way. Let's go!
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Real shit. Okay, so finally she's dead. I got a lantern now, okay. Is there any more bugs? Let's go, there's no more bugs. Finally, like, oh, hold up. Can't combine that, but it's whatever. I'll go check and see if I can get any more loot from here, because ammo. I'll take that. What the fuck was that? More shotgun? Damn. Carry more burner. More handgun. I'm gonna drop down. I'll take no damage. Thank you. That's probably what it was. Okay. More shotgun? Damn. Oh, I think I did it. I'll stop back by the house. I don't think I need it.
Who is that?
So now we're gonna take this lantern back. Maybe all the bugs will finally be gone. Which would be amazing. So I'm just gonna run straight into here. I'm hoping I don't get jumped. I'm really hoping. That's a strong, well, I don't even need to worry, because it's not gonna, I thought that was, fuck. I probably said that shit at least like 100 times in this video. So, what was that? I'm gonna get jump scared, probably. Well, I didn't sign up for this either. Beanie Babies. Ah, my ear. Oh, that hurt. Oh no. Not that black mold stuff. Something's wrong with her. I think so. Stay away. No. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, it's a zombie!
Oh god, I guess this is it.
Hey! Get back here. But how the fuck did you run that quick? Oh no! No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm dipping. I'm running. I'm just gonna run. Running as fast as I can, like I'm the gingerbread man. I'm getting the hell out of here. Run. Close the door. I'm out of there. Yeah, you're mad. You can't get through. Ha ha. You couldn't catch me. Oh, let's see what she wants.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Okay, so... Fuck. I thought the ladder was broken. I was like, oh, you gotta be shitty, man. I don't wanna go that way. But luckily it's not, so Damn, why is he running so fast? He never runs this fast. What the fuck? The fuck was that? I'm about to get jumped. Fuck she at?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
All right, so I'm about to look in this fridge, see what he... Let's see what happened. Is that Jack? After dissection, huh? Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. And I'll see y'all in the next episode, which will be tomorrow. Bye, guys.